here's how to quickly find commands in Photoshop. So many times I find myself not knowing where a specific command is, especially if I don't frequently use that command. To easily solve the issue, you just have to press Ctrl F and search for the command. For example, I want to remove the background. So just type remove background and select it, and it will already do its magic, like you see in the video. I hope this video helped.